some stuff with that shit from the lady, wasn't it?
Yeah, take your time with this section. It's a bit of a grind. Like, yeah, they just keep coming with the shields, and there's the guys with the crossbows too. Kill the guys with the crossbows as soon as you can. No, they're just across. Like, they're in the little pocket corners. Like, when you go through that section on the left and right, there's two stairways that go down, and you got to go down, and then you got to go back up. This is the chandeliers. You know the chandeliers?
Oh, wait. Fuck.
You just gotta grind it out. It's a tough section, this bit, actually. It's pretty hard. Just straight through any of these, actually, if you can get through these. Yeah, it's the main hall. So you could save it if you want. Yeah, you have been here. Been hate here a million times now.
What do I see?
Back in that hole. Cause this is where you killed that blind dude.
So up?
No. Down. And then just go through the main doors on the way back.
Can I put some shit on?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Buy something, eh?
Shall I buy it?
That's a high price. No, go the second from the top. Second from the bottom, sorry, yeah. Second from the bottom. Turn around, back through that, through the doorway.
Back through you.
No, turn around. Through that doorway. Through the garden to get to the courtyard.
So, am I getting these shits?
No, you come back for that later. But we can get the map just there on our left.
This?
Yeah. It's like right in front of you, actually, on the left. I think it's in through those doors. Sites.
No good.
treasure. Look at the roof. Alright, go right.
Is there?
Yeah. And go left. And then go left.
Left?
Yeah, and then just go straight. And just be careful of the crossbows.
Is it?
Yeah. Be careful here, shoot the barrel. Some salt and vinegar. What you gotta do is kill them all really fast.
Mm-hmm.
That's the main thing you gotta do, just kill them all really fast.
Actually, run this way, you dumb bitch.
Yeah, it's just all the way on the other side. No, so you don't need ammo.
Where is it?
All the way on the other side.
That rock? You see?
Yeah. No, other side.
This side?
No, not turning around. Yeah, right. Yeah, you're chopping in a little bit.
Hmm?
Get in there. Dig into them. Some armor. to zoom in. Leon, you're all busted up. Nobody wants you anymore. He's like, Leon, you're hurt. Leon, you're ruined. You're all busted up, Leon. I'm gonna leave without you. She actually will now. She's gonna leave without you.
There's gotta be a way to
get. All you gotta do is let her die.
I'm running out of
too much ammo.
There's ammo right there. There's ammo all over everywhere. Until she goes up, but you can keep looking around until when.
Oh, I do have to look around again, don't I?
We can't look there now.
You okay?
Yeah, I got this.
I don't know if you got time.
I'm coming to you. Don't stop.
Around before you pull her up. Need some more.
Sure. Could you just bring the bottle in?
Yeah. Sure.
What?
Thank you.
Liam, I only have 16 bullets.
Of course, even Steven Seagal.
Do like Steven Seagal alone.
I only have 16 bullets, so I don't know if I got this.
You got this.
Bro, what? I shot Ashley. How the fuck?
We
got
aim right.
I haven't even feel her,
but. We got aim right.
Okay, get back here.
riding or something? No, I've got to get one. That's the last one.
So they climb over because they'll drop stuff. You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah. Will I ever get up there then?
No. Why wouldn't you open the door?
Yeah.
Next one up. So you don't have three colours.
Get
yourself killed now.
This way?
Hmm.
Was there a save in here?
Yeah.
So?
Yeah, best place to save it.
Oh, like stop here?
No, but like to keep going. Cause go get catch some fishes. Go back down. Or you can go this way.
Nice. shut up. It is 20 something.